Here you can see the seed is green. Jelly jacket on it, still very immature grape.